Hey everyone, my name is Jason Parisi. I'm a staff research physicist at Princeton Plasma Physics Lab. And today I'm going to talk to you about spherical tokamaks. Fusion energy could provide a reliable, abundant, and cost-effective source of electricity and industrial heat. One way to achieve fusion on Earth is with a tokamak, which is a device that uses very powerful magnets to confine a superheated plasma, which is the fuel for fusion. To make fusion an efficient and cost-effective energy source, scientists are exploring a device called a spherical tokamak, which rather than being a doughnut shape, is more like a cored apple. This shape allows for enhanced plasma stability, which we think allows us to get a higher plasma pressure for the same amount of magnetic field. This is kind of equivalent to getting more horsepower from a smaller engine, so it's a lot more efficient and cost-effective. Through NSTX-U, we are extending the physics and engineering basis in order to make spherical tokamaks a viable path for future fusion power plants.